Hey everybody, I'm Steve Kreiner, the Dog Soldier, and it's time for this week's Umarex Airgun Info On Demand. Now this edition, we are shooting the Umarex Octane Elite. Now if you guys watch me on Airgunner Hunting for the last 5 or 6 seasons, I love the Octane. Well, Umarex did something better. They created a better Octane, and it's the Octane Elite. Now, this gun is right up at the top of my list of favorites. It booted the Octane plum out. I love the Octane, but the Octane Elite is awesome, and I'll tell you why. First of all, it has an ambidextrous safety in front of the trigger. I can shoot it very accurately, right or left-handed, in certain hunting situations. Speaking of the trigger, it's a 5.5-pound trigger right out of the box. Now, a lot of people say, oh, that's too heavy. Well, if it is, it's fully adjustable. It is a fully adjustable 2-stage trigger, and it cannot be beat in the airgun world. It's topped with an Umarex 3x9x40 scope with adjustable objective. It just takes the cake. This thing is cool. And when I talk about sights or when I talk about scopes, a lot of people say, oh man, you're shooting a Springer, you're shooting a Brake Barrel, what about recoil? Well, one thing the Octane Elite is coupled with is the new Stop Shocks technology right here inside the air gun. That dampens the vibration, it distributes it well, and it makes the user friendliness chart through the roof, and the hold sensitivity deal is about all gone. Now, I don't shoot Springers the best, but I have noticed that I'm very, very accurate with the Octane Elite. Now, if you want to shoot it open-sighted, it has fully adjustable rear sights and a front sight with True Glow technology. And speaking of the end of the barrel, it has silent air technology. This thing, the Octane Elite, is one of a kind, and it's awesome. Now, one thing I preach a lot on these airgun episodes is rangefinders. You gotta have a good rangefinder. But another thing, you gotta keep in mind, when I'm shooting PCPs, whether it be big bore or 22 calibers, I shoot off bog sticks a lot. Well, when I'm shooting any kind of brake barrel, whether it's an Octane Elite with Stop Shocks technology like this one, or it's a Magnum Springer, it don't really matter. If it's any kind of gas piston or Springer, I wanna shoot that baby open-handed. If I miss, typically it's because I'm getting lazy and I rested on my knee too hard or I rested on a fence. If I cock that elbow in and shoot this thing free-handed, I really, really have a lot of luck with it, especially with the Octane Elite. Well, you know what? A lot of people picture prairie dog hunting as set up a shooting bench, set up your tent, your overhead, get out of the heat, yada, yada, yada. We do it a little different in Dog Soldier land. The key is having non-pressured prairie dogs and lots of them and trial and error.
I tell you, driving up on these prairie dogs, Whitey's already out. Driving up on these prairie dogs is working. I literally slipped out of the truck and he's right there. You got him, Brant? Hold on a minute. Where's he going? Okay. Got him right there. Watch him. Watch him. Watch him. He's gonna fall right there. Boom. Okay, there's one to the left. There's one to the left. Oh, he moved. You got him out there? Here we go.
Now, you know what? I don't spend a lot of time after the shot trying to find a prairie dog. So you guys didn't see a dead prairie dog. I understand that. But for anybody that's hunted prairie dogs before knows that when the shooting starts or any kind of pressure whatsoever, them prairie dogs are usually on top of the mound above the hole. If you shoot a prairie dog, more than likely it's gonna roll off into the hole. A lot of times if it falls over dead besides its hole, his buddy's gonna grab him and pull him in. They're little cannibals, and that's just how it is.
Okay, you ready? love shooting prairie dogs with air guns.
Coming up on American Air Gunner.
The dog soldier's far from done with these pesky prairie dogs, and he'll be sharing his thoughts on the Umarex Octane Elite.
This episode of American Air Gunner is brought to you by Air Arms, Zebroya, H&N Sport, Sixsight. And of course, you can find everything you see here on the show from Pyramid Air at AmericanAirGunner.com.